We remember the images. Ships tossed in the air by explosions. We remember men falling beside their friends.
They turned out to reflect a poignant ceremony to mark the start of remembrance events in Worthing. The mayor of the town, Michael Donnin, led the poppy laying service.
For me, it's a very important thing to recognize the sacrifice of all those soldiers and ladies, of course, men, who actually went and sacrificed themselves in many different ways so that we can actually live the way we are today.
The wreaths represent each regiment, reflecting the commitment that our servicemen and women played in defending our country. From the young to the old, a sign that generation provides no barrier in showing respect. For every poppy that is planted and for every wreath that is laid, each represents a personal connection to reflect on Britain's war efforts. For us all, it's a chance to remember.
When ex-servicemen get together, the first thing they think about is the time that they spent in the forces and the friends that they lost. It's always at the top of their minds, the friends that they lost, especially if they saw them go, and a lot of them did. It's absolutely vital that we carry on remembering them. I know it's been more than 100 years since the First World War started, but we all have relatives that died in that war, because so many people did. And we've got still people alive today that were in the Second World War, and we shouldn't forget their friends either.
The field of remembrance lies in the shadow of the town's war memorial, listing the names of the fallen. It's maybe over 100 years since the start of World War I, but this ceremony provides a vital reminder that all will not be forgotten. This is James Dunham for Latest TV News.